don't know. All right.
What planet are we on?
I don't know. All the way. Oh, wait. Oh, that's the way I came. All right. Did I do the thingy here? I think I did. Yeah, I did.
I was going to say, I want to see that for the third time.
Go, 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 go. Seal. Team. Six. Right. We got to play Dark Side. Umbrella Chronicles and Dark Side Chronicles.
So many games we have to play.
All of them. Fuck you.
Wow.
I know.
Saved him a trip to the dentist.
There we go. Two rocket launcher shots. He takes down that shield guy. Oh yeah, these things. Yeah, I fall in. Oh, it's electrified. Ah. I'm dummy fish. There's a new enemy type. Not this is it.
Yeah.
Fuck you. To be knighted.
Yeah.
I'm finally gonna upgrade the pistol. Where is it?
What does it let you do now?
Oh, it's the mastery challenge to actually get the
charge
mastery.
Charge shot resulting in higher damage potential.
Get 15 headshots.
Headshot kills with a charge damage.
I can just, whenever I meet a, like a low
yeah,
level.
Yeah, one of those low guys. Just, oh. Film the old.
Razzle dazzle.
Razzle dazzle. Give him the old 1-2 buckle of my shoe. Wow, you buckled that shoe pretty hard.
Yeah.
I think I ran up to you all eager and like, nah, I got it. Love this shit.
This is good gameplay. See, there's no bad part of the game. There's just the game and all the game that there is. It's just the good part. It's like the Tony Hawk Pro Skater series.
No, it's exactly what it like that. That's why I didn't like it.
It's like, you know, there's no bad part of the game. The whole game is the good part of the game because it's only the game.
See, if you don't like that, then you don't like the whole game.
But if you love that, then you love the whole game and you're loving it the whole time.
Nah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I was always more of a skate guy. I always thought skate was way better.
Nah. Reverse card. Reverse Uno card.
Nah. Skip.
Alright, what am I doing?
Eating something else other than chicken nuggets and french fries.
No. Alright. Oh, yeah, finally get this thing. Decrease weapon self-damage. That's so useful. Because now I don't have to, And once I get that immune to barrel damage, it's also useful.
It's true. I was there.
Whee! Alright. Wait, where am I going? I like feel like I missed what I had to do. Yeah, I completely went back. I did not go where I was supposed to. I'm supposed to go here. Maybe this. I refilled all my. Ah! Okay. Wait, what's down there? Actually, I think there's something up there. Imagine being dummy thick. Imagine having them horses in the back.
Horses. I got the dummy thick in the back.
Sounds like Goofy.
Yeah, it does.
Gorge.
Alright, who winning a fight? Shaggy or Goofy?
Probably Shaggy.
I don't know.
He has the Ultra Instinct.
That's true.
Yeah, remember the Shaggy memes?
Yeah, they were okay.
I like them. Actually, I don't know. I just like the fact that they're just taking like just Shaggy of all people and just made him like OP.
Not the ones where, like the ones straight from the movie.
I thought
those were not. Those were a little funny.
I thought those were amazingly funny. Where am I going? Adonde Voy. Oh, this is just where I was before. What the fuck? Oh, yes. Okay, so down here. This leads me over here. Shut up. Cool. He actually makes some funny videos. He mostly just like compiles like a bunch of his moments from like when he plays Fortnite or
Apex.
No, he doesn't play Apex. When he plays like Fortnite or like NHL
Apex?
Or like Call of Duty. Ah, this way, okay. Yeah, he compiles like his favorite moments and just puts them in a video.
Do we follow him?
Yeah.
Does he follow us?
Yeah.
I told him follow you, we follow us.
Follow for follow?
Yeah.
F for F?
That's correct.
F? Energy contamination
at
critical levels.
Oh,
you don't need it.
This is, I think, where I'm supposed to get the rocket launcher. This is where I'm supposed to get the rocket launcher.
I see. Wow, you had to go all through that without the rocket launcher then. Damn.
Yeah.
Oh, this lady.
That's the new bitch. That Devil May Cry looking.
I have to kill her first, she summons enemies. Fuck you. And she does a good amount of damage. Yeah, and she does kind of melee damage. Yeah. But...
I'm gonna go for this guy. Ah, nice.
Got a headshot.
He did.
15 headshots and I got the max pistol. It's pretty powerful.
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balance their hill energy with
tell me you don't hear Optimus Prime?
I hear a mix of Optimus. I do. I hear a mix of Optimus Prime and Jigsaw. Had no answer for. I feel like this guy.
You cannot do this.
Sounds like
But most of the story in this game you get is mostly just from the dialogue from Samuel Hayden and Olivia Pierce and sometimes Vega.
I was gonna say that it sounds like Robert California if he was Optimus Prime.
Maybe. Optimus Prime.
Optimus Prime. At what point do you put down the weapon and then become at peace with yourself?
Never. There is no peace.
There is never peace in war. Without war, there is no peace. And without peace, there is no war.
True.
Alright. Oh, I know what to do. Oh, I should have done the other thing first. Alright. I'm going to war! I killed the strong enemies first, like this guy. Look at that, one-shotted. Berserk.
Well, shit. That way. Who can punch that part?
Doom guy. When he's berserk. I killed all the people.
That's
here.
That's wild. Who do you think could punch harder? Doom guy with berserk or Superman?
Probably Superman.
But, Doom guy, they would get pretty close.
Okay, One Punch Man or Doom Guy?
I just said Superman. Yeah, I remember season 2 is One Punch Man came out.
True? That was every member.
One Punch Man's on Netflix. It's actually really good. It's like a parody, but it's really, really good.
No, yeah, I know. I haven't gotten around to seeing it, but
he's like the OP.
I know.
He's the OP. Very close to basically a Superman parody. And Goku, too, in a way. But I'd say more of a Superman parody. The overpowered hero who can win in one punch.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system.
Do it.
We will be back at square one.
Doesn't give a fuck. What do you think Doom Guy cares about?
Kill it.
Olivia is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy
signature. So all that, like the peak of human science, gone.
All that was drop of doom.
There's nothing else to be done.
You can tell the disappointment in his voice, though.
Yeah.
I don't know, I like the... Because there's really no character in Doom, just kill. Most of the story comes from, and the character comes from the Given ones, Samuel Hayden and Olivia Pierce and Vega. What was I supposed to do? I did the other two, acquire the auto map for, I must have missed it. I found like no secrets, I just went in and killed. Oh, I missed the Argent cell too. One more level? We got time.
Yeah, go for it.
I got time. When you've got
time. When you got time. You've got time. Yo, endgame.
2 weeks. Close. 2 weeks-ish.
It's wild.
2 weeks from this Friday, right?
It's wild. I think I ate work on Friday, so it doesn't even matter. But yeah, I worked that week. And I think the following weekend, I'm just going to go like on a Monday or Tuesday when I don't have work.
Yeah.
Because I don't...
Just got to go.
Yeah.
And be careful with spoilers.
Yeah, I'm not going on the internet after that. Once Endgame comes out, YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, that does not exist.
Someone just sends you mail. You get spoilers in the mail.
I get it in the mail. It shows up like in one of those like bottles, like in my sink.
Yeah.
Primary access Archer's to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is...
Oh, actually, the chainsaw is out. I don't know this level. I must have pressed square when I was starting. Thrust boots. Thrust boots. So you get the double jump. Le thrust.
The breast boots.
Demon presence cannot save you.
Gonna kill Olivia, please.
Yeah.
Because, yeah.
Oh, this guy.
Oh, yeah.
This is the
Doom,
guy.
Doom Man.
This is the guy on the cover.
The Doom Demon. He has a rocket launcher and jetpack for no reason. It's cool.
Ow. I'm about to die. Oh, I got a lot of health back for that.
Nice. 6 out of 15.
Music.
I want to see this. How?
I grabbed his machine gun and slammed it on his face.
I felt like you ripped it off and that somehow like decapitated him.
Nah.
Like, how does that work?
I didn't actually use a gun for this guy. Fuck. That time I just punched the shit out of him. There you go. Thrust boots.
That's cool. New
kicks.
Those look dope.
Double jump. There you go. Now we're playing Doom, the double jump.
Now this is Doom Racing.
Shut up.
Alright.
The original game, you couldn't even. There was no jumping, I think.
Huh?
I'm only 90% sure there was no jumping in the original game. I'm talking about the original game.
I don't know.
You know, that game is old. That's like a mid 90s game. Like early mid 90s.
It's not that old.
That's pretty old.
Gaming wise, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I mean though, like gaming wise. That was like early, you know? That's like when games started really like rising in the mid 90s.
Oh, is it the fucking.
Le Double. I don't have to do the challenge for it.
You have to use it with it. It's dope.
There was probably a secret to find it. Probably, really? I think last level there's like a secret place to find it for early.
Super shotgun. I always liked that gun.
Yeah, it's in the originals. The super shotgun. It wasn't even called Double Barrel, it was just called the Super... It isn't even called that here, it's just the Super Shotgun.
Triple Barrel, or...?
I think it's just Double Barrel, yeah. Maybe, I think there's an upgrade for Triple, who knows? Yeah, you just reload fast.
Awesome. Just gotta get 30.
Got it. You get kills fast.
Oh, I remember playing this one too, that's wild. Nice.
Gotta find them. Okay.
That's the only annoying part, I imagine, just finding them.
Go, go, go!
You're right.
No!
Damn. That's what you get for sucking.
I'm just gonna go like, and then.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
Receive from Dean. Oh yeah, I could equip these so I could get more items out of shit. I know there's one of them is really good. It was like get more shit from shit.
All right, get more bang for your buck.
Well, get more like
get more back. Get more suck for your buck.
Get more health from glory kills. And you get like a shit ton. And even there's one that lets you even get armor from glory kills. And there was one, like, towards the end, and it's, like, a master version. Because you get the regular perk, and then if you do, like, the challenge for it, you get the master version. One of them is, if your health is above 100, you have infinite ammo for all guns.
True, I'm there. Why?
Well, because it's the rune.
All right, fair.
You see, it increases the range, you can absorb, drop items. I like this one. So I have to pick up 500 ammo to get the upgrade for it. But for now, it's just increase the value of ammo received from demons and items. Alright, I could use that. Yep. Sometimes with a little bit of love, so...
True.
You know what I mean?
Right. Mean jelly bean. Not mean chicken wing.
Hadouken! Alien ice. Doom guy could probably kill the alien from.
Probably.
He's got the weaponry is powerful, so he could probably do it. All right. Oh, I gotta be careful here. Oh, okay, now I'm good. And actually, I tried going on there, see how far I could get.
Okay.
I'm not supposed to.
A predator versus Doom guy.
Probably Doom guy.
Think so?
Doom guy, his weaponry and his skill. Look how fast he moves. He's too. Who maneuver? Humans have killed the predators.
Predators are invisible.
Yeah, but like Arnold Schwarzenegger took down the predator. Okay, so I think Doom Guy could do it.
Alright, yeah, probably.
Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Alright, fine. Wait, Wolverine versus Doom Guy.
Oh, Wolverine, definitely.
Yeah, probably.
Adamantium, you know?
Batman versus Doom Guy.
I think. Give it to Doom Guy.
You're gonna Doom Guy? Batman had 6 minutes of
probably Batman.
6 minutes of play time.
Probably Batman then.
Doom Guy has access to
BFG?
No, he's got access to Super Shotgun. Just the Super Shotgun.
Nah, I still think Batman.
Doom Guy versus Gravity.
Chill. Starring him, Sandra Bullock, and George Clooney.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was saying, yes. It's true.
Alien Isolation.
It's true. I
wasn't. Imagine going from that to this.
I can't imagine.
Two polar opposites. I'm only got. Yeah, I know like, this whole section was at a checkpoint, so I have to get across this whole section.
This is Alien Isolation, but if a guy did. like a big old like macho man guy did it.
Yeah. Down here. What's the point of being down here?
I don't live here. I don't know.
God damn it.
Damn.